Hey guys, welcome back. So I filmed this video about like last December when I started asking my bridesmaids to be in my wedding. So all I'm doing is showing you this cute little champagne bottle I found off of Pinterest, and it went into my cute little asking my bridesmaid boxes, which I'm gonna do another video on. So if you saw my last welcome back to my channel, it just had a couple of updates, like I'm engaged. Oops, that was really weird. But anyways, this is a super short video, but here it is.
Your proposal. So I got my little champagne bottle here. It's just a little barefoot bubbly. And this is the finished result. I think it looks really good and I wanted to share it with you. So here we go.
Okay, so firstly you're gonna take this can spray adhesive. I got mine at Hobby Lobby and honestly it wasn't so expensive, so it's a good investment. And I'm gonna spray the bottle where I want it. Since I'm doing an ombre effect, I only sprayed half of the bottle where I thought would be a good base start. So I'm taking my hot pink glitter and just covering the section that I added the adhesive glue to. I think adhesive and glue are the same thing. I honestly don't know what I'm talking about today. So then I picked up a dry one and let the other one dry off. And now I'm gonna take the same spray glue and add it to the other part of the bottle, overlapping it just a tiny bit because I really want to create a gradient effect. So you see me just coating it, and I just wanted to make sure I got full coverage, that way there is no empty spots left. And honestly, that's it for this DIY. You can do one color, two, three, however many your little heart desires, but I just did two and they turned out pretty great.